Hey everybody, Super Bitter Man here, and this is me, starting a whole nother Let's Play. I know I just started Battlefront like a few days ago, but this is a special case. I am going to play Star Wars Galaxies. That's a neat option. There we go. And for those of you who don't know, it was recently announced that Star Wars Galaxies is going to be closed. It was announced about a week ago now, 24th, so yeah, a week. And it's going to be closed forever. The servers are shutting down. You won't be able to play Star Wars Galaxies ever again, unless you go to that, like, emulator thing, but the real Galaxies, that's going away. Coming December 15th. So, because of this, this is me starting Let's Play Star Wars Galaxies to at the last minute, show what this game is about. And in no way do I think I am ready to Let's Play this. I really wanted to get some more experience as a Let's Player before I tackled a game such as this, but that's not really an option now, so, you know, what can I say? Anyways, I will do my best to provide a good look at what Star Wars Galaxies is all about, all the cool content, all the cool things you can do, all that stuff. So without further ado, let's create a new character. And, I don't know what galaxy I'm going to play as. I don't know. Can't start another guy on Starsider. I'd like to. How about Calostra? Sure, the population there is light. Not too far away. Whatever. And, I'm not going to be playing a human. Humans are boring as hell.
It's like you attach a bicycle pump to his muscles, and you're just like, it's like in a cartoon. I always like to just like mess around with these creation tools. Now, he'll be a little bit muscled, not too much. He's not a steroid abuser. Don't do drugs, kids. We want someone really short, someone really tall. Let's make him a little bit tall. Let's do that. He's Crunch Bar, he has to put on some pounds. Yeah. Eh, not that fat. But it clips through his arms and it looks awkward. He'll be a little bit chubby. Let's decide on like a skin color first. Mon Calamari are a very colorful species. Be anywhere from red bright pink. Yeah. It's like he like took a power star. Anyways. How about green? Green's a good color. Green's pretty cool. And we'll figure out market colors later, when he actually has markings. Eyes and nose. Eye size. Whoa. He's really surprised. I'm really surprised too that I'm doing this let's play. Make him a little bit big. Eye shape. He's like permanently angry. Or like, oh? Hmm. Huh? Really surprised, really angry. Surprised, angry. Anyways. He'll be like a little PO'd. Not sure why. Maybe because he's fat. I don't know. Nose length. He's breathing. Nose protrusion. Protrusion, what's that mean? Really big nostrils or small nostrils? I don't know, whatever. Lips. Really big poofy lips or really thin lips. Mouth. Yeah, whatever, it doesn't matter. And like little protruding gills. Jaw? Oh, it's like, is that a little set of flaps? Gullet? Hey look, he's a frog! Ribbit. Ribbit. Not too big. That just looks goofy. Head, what's that mean? Oh god! Oh goodness! I'm not gonna give him like a balloon head. Let's make him look somewhat normal. Markings. Oh, hey! Zoom out so we can see. Yeah, there we go. What kind of markings do we want? I don't know. Let's get something that like people wouldn't normally get. Get something like awkward looking. Yeah, there we go. So he got like kicked in the face by a space horse or something. What color do we want it to be? Make it bright yellow. Be like John Deere. Green and yellow. No thanks. Make it purple. Yeah. Alright, professions. There used to be much more professions than this, but it got condensed down to 9. I'm not gonna talk too much about that. I might talk about it sometimes, but, you know. For those of you who don't know, the game used to be much more complicated back before 2005. Something called New Game Enhancement, you know. Or you might not know, I don't know. To be a smuggler, they're cool. I'm not really too keen on Jedi. Jedi were made more easily accessible. You can just choose them from the start now. That's one of the changes I don't like. I used to be interested in Jedi back when they were harder to obtain, but now that everyone's allowed to get them, so yeah. Yeah, smugglers are cool. I'm a smuggler. I could watch the preview movies for them. Sure, let's watch the preview movie for the smuggler.
In this business, don't be spotted, and never surrender.
Yeah, that was cool, right? But whatever. Let's actually start now. Start now, shall we? And I've been getting in trouble with, I'll tell you about later. Thank you. not used to say. Something like, the greatest story ever told, yours. But now, it changed. Yeah, anyways, I've been getting in trouble with, like, Sony Music Entertainment or something, for using Star Wars music in my Let's Plays. Like, even though I'm not using it, it's just the game. But I've been getting in trouble with them, and, like, my videos have been getting blocked in Germany. Because they have, like, special rules about copyrights or something. So, I don't know, I might, like, change the music just for that part. So I don't get in trouble with them, so my videos aren't blocked in Germany. Because I want everybody to see this. To see this awesome game. What's going on?
Whoa. Hello, are you awake in there? I am C-3PO, Chief of Cyber Relations. Oh, good, you are alive. Help is on the way. I do hope Captain Solo gets there before your hosts do. They won't like losing their latest asset. To get your bearings, move your mouse to look around the room.
Okay.
The mouse wheel will zoom the camera in and out. Notice the yellow bar stretched across the bottom of your screen. This is your experience bar. When it fills up, you will gain a new level and advance your skills. Check with the 2-1B droid to receive your medical status. Walk to the droid using the W, A, S, and D keys.
Sure. How you doing?
Excellent. Now talk to the 2-1B droid by single-clicking him and selecting a response.
Yeah, I'm doing much better.
Excellent.
You can use the Alt key to resume normal actions. Wonderful! It seems you are fully recovered. Why don't you check that nearby supply cabinet for any useful items? Search the
cabinet
by single-clicking it.
Oh, this one.
Please go to the cabinet and search it by single-clicking it.
Cool pistol.
Oh, you found a blaster.
Oh,
before
found
you
a
can equip it, you must open your inventory. Do this now by pressing the I key. Now equip your weapon by double-clicking on the blaster icon in your inventory.
Yeah, way ahead of you, buddy.
Press I again to close your inventory window.
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try out
shoot
your
those damn crates.
Destroying two of those crates over there.
What's
single
this?
Click a crate to fire your blaster at it.
Well, I'm a captive aboard an Imperial Space Station.
They are destroyed.
I must find a way out.
I have given you a quest to destroy a security.
Shut up, C-3PO.
The quest helper is a window that displays the active tasks for your current quest.
Destroy the door panel. Oh, okay. Will do. Yeah. Oh, hey, it's Han Solo. Hey, Chewie. Hey, R2.
Good work, kid. No wonder the Empire grabbed you. With the war on, anyone who can use their brains or a blaster's up for grabs.
Name's Han Solo, and this is Chewbacca. Look, we're a little short of time, and reinforcements should be on the way soon. Let's get out of here.
Hey, Han. Lag. Oh. Oh no, stormtroopers. Can I shoot them?
That recruit is Imperial property. You're in violation of...
Oh.
Take a position behind the boxes, kid.
Yeah.
Keep firing until we have a clear path out. Take a position behind the boxes, kid. And keep firing until we have a clear path out.
Can I loot him?
Get on board the Falcon,
yeah, steal
kid.
Credits.
This place is gonna blow.
Oh god. Oh god. No, I need to loot this body first. Yeah. That was good on.
Get on board the Falcon.
Oh no, we're being chased. God.
Sounds like they're not very happy to see us.
Chewie, get us out of here!
No! understand you.
Hyperdrive isn't working.
Oh crap.
Well, that's great. Kid, I'm gonna need you up in the turret while I fix the Falcon.
Okay. Where's the turret at? It's right here.
Throttle back your engines and prepare to be boarded.
I mean, C-3PO has to enable the turret.
Well, get up there. 3PO will tell you what
I'm
to
trying.
Do.
I'm trying.
I have to go help Chewie get her running.
C-3PO needs to
turret,
allow me permission.
Please click on the turret ladder.
Okay, there we go. Oh no.
Hold them off. We've almost got it fixed.
Yeah, kill those TIE fighters.
Come on down to the cockpit. We're gonna make the jump to light speed.
No, not yet. There's two more TIE fighters I need to take. How do I switch targets? There we go. He's too far away. There we go. Yeah.
Captain Solo is waiting in the cockpit. Press L to leave the turret.
I'll be on it soon. Oh yeah, one of the funny things is that this is actually like an instance, and there are like several other Millennium Falcons floating around. Where the other players go to. See, there's one over there. I thought that was funny. But anyways, what's the button? What button do I push? L? Oh, there we go. Anyways, let's get to the cockpit. Hey, 3PO. Oh, you even have your silver leg, that's cool.
Welcome aboard the Millennium Falcon. I am C-3PO, human cyborg relation.
Do be careful, though.
Yeah, they are too.
Strap yourself in, kid. Next stop, Tansari Point Station. Punch it, Chewie.
Yeah, let me sit down first. Ah, I'm sitting backwards. No! I'm just, like, imagining my guy, like, face planting into his seat. Because he decided to sit backwards for some reason. Well, that's R2 just telling us about our chat interface. Yeah. So yeah, what an intro.
Press the escape key to access your game menu.
Shut up, 3PO.
This menu will direct you to the various game windows.
I know how to
try
play the game.
Now.
Somewhat. Been a while. It's been 3 years since I've played, actually. But since I've heard about the game closing down, you know, I decided to come back and do a let's play of it. Sort of, you know, catalog. It's awesomeness. But anyways, that's the beginning of Star Wars Galaxies. Now we're on, like, the beginner station. And, yeah, I think that's a good enough part one to this Let's Play. So, yeah. This has been Super Vader Man. Thanks for watching, and may the Force be with you.